and this is Lima. You must forget that this is the winter time now because we're on the southern hemisphere.
Estamos en Lima, en Jesús María, con Nino. Y esas son las comidas típicas. ¿Qué es eso?
Ají de gallina.
Ah, ya, yeah, ají de gallina. Y eso es pato.
Seco de pato.
Sí, seco de pato.
De chicha morada.
Sí, chicha morada.
So in Lima you can come around with these small little buses. They're called combis. And they even bring you to the airport. Nino told. Of course this is an alternative to the taxis you can take in every little corner. Nino, Nino, ¿cuándo hay sol en Lima?
En Lima hay en diciembre, enero, febrero.
Bueno.
Y marzo, en marzo, hay buen tiempo.
Yeah.
Aproximadamente 28-30 grados.
Yeah. So we are now at San Martín. And it's not hard to work out the Spanish colonial style, you see. So this is the cathedral and the Plaza de Armas. Then we've got Palacio de Gobierno, the government palace, and the municipal government. This is San Francisco, one of the oldest churches here in Lima. And look at that. This is wooden, this is from the colonial times. So lying just behind San Francisco, you see the oldest district of Lima and where the conquistadors arrived. And behind that you have that mountain where you can go up. It costs you $4 to take a combi or you can also take a taxi. Don't go to these favelas, the colored houses you see here. It's very dangerous and possibly this is a Lima the most tourists never come to see. Famous dragon fruit, the pitahaya se llama, and yeah, vamos a probar, yeah? Así, this is the peel fruit, and we're gonna have a taste on it.
Very cool. ¿De dónde da esta pitahaya? Intestine de cow.
Ajá, ¿qué es esto?
The intestine de cow. Intestine.
Ah, yeah. Okay, sí. So, as ever, yeah. There's no lack of food in the streets. Stevia, ¿ya? Bueno, para diabéticos y todo.
No solamente para diabéticos, para todos.
Acá tenemos chicha, la bebida de las incas.
A ver, un poquito más de volumen, por favor. Igualízalo.
Typical cocktails. This is the Papa Sour, but the national drink is the Pisco Sour. The Pisco Sour. This drink is called Machu Picchu.